This next battle broadcast is brought to you by Mr. Magic Down Under and DiesRemoval.com.
This is round one of the 8-man event, and I won the die rolls. I'm gonna go first. Ugh. Oh, I have the mulligan in this hand. If this was a mouth, this would have been great. Nah, this is not so bad. I am lacking one more land though. Make this perfect. Madu. That's a fantastic draw. The reason why I'm using tokens over the holding outburst is because Rabble Master will be easy to deal with. Much easier to deal with. So I'd much rather flip the board. It should be Cackling Dew. How very annoying. Okay. GG. Marowak Dragons is an annoying matchup, I guess. They have lots of life gain cards and those annoying dragons. Can't really use a roast on them, can I? But they do have those 1-3 characters. Searing Blood's good. Wild Slash is actually okay. Like the other matchups, they bring in really annoying cards. So I cut out my token producers. Not really sure how I feel about the Searing Bloods. I guess Searing Bloods combined with some Wild Slashes makes it work out reasonably well. I could bring in the Echelons. They're not horrible here. No, I think this is a better setup. One too many lands, but it should be okay. Especially because I'm on the draw. Alright, that's even better draw. Kept the one landed, didn't he? Something annoying. How should I do this? I don't want to risk an Angus, I'll probably just dash the Platinum Psycho. think I won already. Yeah, I don't think you can answer this at all.